Hey everybody, my name's Foxy. Two. This is actually gonna be part three. And it's a theme. So, last time I think the more part that got deleted. Damn it. We got a demon, we got another sister. And we made it down to the next level. We got this book up. We got a book. Right here. More hearts, so let's quickly move on. Because we were a bit of an idiot. I just left for a while, and it turns out it's actually not good. Oh yeah, I think we did defeat two bosses last time, so sorry about that. The ghost child's. He's like a troll face guy. He summons troll faces. He crosses weird creatures, but yeah, I'm really sorry about that. Hey, what's here? These things, honestly, they're like neat people. They're neat people. Gonna kill them all with meat. Can I just eat them? That's pretty much delicious. Yeah. He's poison person. First one. Sorry about, my voice not. My voice wasn't working because of a problem, but it's fixed now, so. Don't worry about it. Yeah. Got like two keys. Or I need like two chests. And this one. Yeah. I just started lagging. Like real fast. There's literally nothing in this randomized dungeon. I need health. Cool. What? I cannot be hit once. Or I am dead. Why is not that? I had so much stuff. Flies though, this Crusoe flies. Those are wasps. I think those are wasps. Oh, I think those are. That's so fair, get over here. Junior, yeah, it would be racist on them. That's one to do and wreck them. I don't know why they implemented. It's like Pac-Man. Once a ghost poop. Kids ran for me. Get away, meeting baby. This isn't even a boss. I'm dying to him. Why is it always them having his underwear taken off?